the overall encompassing idea of our program is to just look at the way that the body responds and adapts to exercise. We have a lot of different partnerships with different organizations in the field. We are an NSCA ERP recognized program. NSCA is the National Strength and Conditioning Association. They recognize our program as having the curriculum that would qualify you to get certifications from the NSCA. Because our research is so robust, you're always going to have something on your CV that says you have experience in the laboratory. So if you're interested in video game research, we have video game research. If you're interested in Parkinson's research, we have Parkinson's research. If you like environmental research, we have an environmental chamber in which we can change the temperature within the chamber to accommodate whatever it is that you're interested in, whether it's exercise in the heat, exercise in the cold. We have a hypoxia chamber that can mimic altitude if you're interested in altitude research. So our program just has a lot of tools that can maximize your interest and sort of maximize what you can achieve.
Undergraduates here have more exposure to research. They have the opportunity to learn about research and to be involved, to go to different conferences and speak, present information. And we're getting ready to leave and go to Chicago for the Midwest ACSM. And we have undergrads and graduate students together, and they'll all be presenting.
It's very much a stepping stone degree. I like that they offer research for us. So, and a lot of graduate schools look for that. Look that you've had research experience, being in a lab, handling data. A lot of graduate programs look for that experience, and luckily we get to have that as an undergrad. I really enjoyed the experience that I got with my professors. I will cherish these, you know, relationships that I've had for so long. The connections that I've actually made from talking to professors, the people they know, they will help you do what you want to do as quickly as possible and at your pace.
The opportunities here at Kent State are just invaluable. A lot of the times I meet people and they ask me how I've done some of the things that I've done, from working at a hospital and working at two other, you know, fairly large universities. I would say it's because of Kent State that I had all of those opportunities. And I don't think I would be where I'm at right now career-wise if it wasn't for Kent and the professors and the relationships that I built here.